So what is transfer price? Let us see a few examples and this will clarify this concept to you. In case one, there is a US company which belongs to country A, right? This country A can be country, you can call it as US only. There is a sale of goods to Indian subsidiary for $10,000. So US company hai, uski subsidiary hai jahan par unka 100% stake hai, 100% ownership hai, usko wo kuch goods bechte hai for $10,000. Agar mujhe ye puchna ho ki is question mein transfer price kya hai, the transfer price is $10,000. The price which has been charged by the US company from the Indian company for the sale of goods is $10,000. Now whether this price should be $10,000 or $8,000 or $12,000, I don't know if this $10,000 is the actual price which US company might have charged if it was selling the same goods to an independent company, right? If I make adjustment to this price to arrive at the price that they would have charged to the independent company, that price would be the arm's length price, right? But the price at which the transaction has actually taken place is the transfer price. Let's take another example, case 2. There is a US company which has an Indian subsidiary, ICO, 100% ownership uski US company ke paas hai. There are technical services which are provided to the Indian subsidiary for $20,000. So the transfer price in this case is $20,000. Like I said, the arm's length price for this may be different, but the amount which is actually charged is $20,000.